What's up? Oh, so we're gonna play threes? Okay. What kind of center you got? You got a sharp rim. What's your, how tall are you? Okay, so gotta change my badges up. Yeah, but I don't got no viewers right now. Hey, join my park, 'cause Oh, so why'd you send me an invitation? Okay. Yeah. If it's green on your thing, yeah. Yeah, we should be, but we need to play a game and make sure. You can't be mad at that. Yeah. I'm from New York, but
It's okay. You don't know what I'm talking about when I'm talking about that.
yeah, like New York City. Oh, word, that's what's up. Brooklyn and Long Island. But I used to live like both Brooklyn and like Long Island is like on both sides of Queens, so I used to go to Queens a lot. Yeah. Are you, where are you guys from? Singapore, right? Oh, you're in the US? Oh, no. That's not good. You're supposed to be the shooter, though. That's fine. Yeah, that would be great if it had cross play. It don't even matter because you could have like the best, fastest internet, but if the connection you get in from the servers is bad, like if you're like far away from a server, or if the server's not great, you'll still have lag. Yeah. So, yeah. 'Cause I got like the best internet I can get out here. I got well, not here specifically where I'm at right now, but at my house, I think, what is it? The 1 gig internet or whatever. It's like the fastest thing. But I still be lagging. It's just 'cause of the service. I'm in the Air Force. He's gonna join the army.
Leave a comment and subscribe.
He said, I'm a guard. Hey, don't leave your man. Stay with him. Do not help. Should have passed that. Yeah, look up. This game is being, this is too much. I don't think you're good at point guarding. You've got to drive to the basket, make them believe that you're going into the basket, then shoot. I mean, then pass out. Pass it. Look, corner. You see? You're taking too long to pass it. Yeah, this ain't gonna work. Bruh, they are cheating. Yeah, we're not, this line lineup's not gonna work. Yeah. Sure.
Nineteen-year-old Debonet and 15-year-old Earl III.
They were the best of friends. They really were.
The family goes through some tough times when Keisha's marriage breaks up. She left her husband and home in Richmond, Virginia, and moved to Norlina, North Carolina, closer to her family.
He would cheat. I wouldn't say dating, and I knew about it. He was out there having other relationships. He was a cheater.
But things are improving.
I was finally starting to live. I had a new job. I was working, taking care of those children.
Debonet is away from home for the first time, a college freshman. And that leaves Earl, the young man of the house, alone with his mom.
He loves his mother, and everyone knows that Earl would do anything for me.
But it's not easy for Earl to watch his older sister and best friend leave home. He even made a special video for the occasion.
Hopefully you keep this in the memory. When you go to college, you'll watch this. You'll remember about your brother when you go to college.
He made a video for you?
He wouldn't even come to my graduation. That's how sad he was. I was leaving.
On the night before her life changes forever, Keisha makes sure her son is home safe and locks up the house before bedtime. Then she sets her own homemade alarm in case anyone should try to break into the house.
I set it up so that I would know if anything were to come through, this would fall first and you would hear that big thud. So I would hear all that should someone come through this door.
No one has ever made an attempt to force the door. But for the first time ever, in the small, dark hours of the morning, Keisha hears the sound of that board crashing to the floor. Loud and clear.
I was in there, sleeping in my room, and I just heard like a bang-type noise. It's like something crashed over. I just sat up in the bed. Like, did I really just hear that? And I actually went out of my room, looked, couldn't see anything. It was pitch black.
Long past midnight, Keisha Valentine and her 15-year-old son Earl are asleep in their bedrooms. And the house is locked up tight and quiet. When a crashing sound jolts her awake and out of bed.
It sounded like the door caved in, but I was not quite 100% sure. And that's when I started my walk up that hallway to see what happened.
She can barely see in the dark, then the flash of a gunshot.
The gun went off in my chest. Boom.
Keisha turns and stumbles, scrambling back into her bedroom for shelter as the gunman chases her, still firing.
You don't even know how many times you're shot at that point. I felt weak. My body was getting weak, and so I'm grabbing on to the side of my door, and I make it in there, push that door behind me. My legs give out. I fell straight dead on the floor, and I said, I'm going down on this floor.
And that's when the madman turns on Earl, who jumped out of bed to save his mom, and runs straight into flying bullets.
I don't know if when he heard me running and heard the gun going off.
Keisha struggles to remain conscious. The shooter seems to have left the house. But
but for as long as she lives, she will never forget the words she hears next. It's Earl. He's hurt too, but he's on his cell phone calling for help.
That 911 call. That's all I heard of him.
Excuse me?
Yeah.
The police station is only minutes away. Officer Anton Edwards gets the call and races to the scene. And this veteran cop is stunned at the carnage he finds inside the house.
How good? What's your 3-point? What is it at? Yeah, the glass cleaning lot. Because this is what we could do. If you guys, if me and God Bless Your Dad get our two centers, and then you get a shooter, we can go to the West Coast and just dominate. What is my guy? A glass lock? That's your switch.
Thank you.
Yeah, we'll go to the we'll go to the American servers. Where are you at? Who is this? Notorious. Yeah, where are you playing at? So why don't we just go to the East servers? Oh, it won't be that bad. Okay. All right, I'm gonna just try and find somebody that's on the West. Yeah. I don't know. I got a bunch of friends. I don't know where they're from, but I'll just keep joining them till I'm in the West. Oh, is there a community in a PlayStation thing that tells you that's like a West Coast community or something?
shit. So I will, bitch.
Yeah.
Now this motherfucker.
Can I do what? Yeah, I can. I don't care. I'm in the West Coast. Yeah, I'm in the West Coast. PDT is Pacific, right? PDT is Pacific, right? West Coast? Yeah. Alright. You gotta get a shooter. It's worked before. I've done it before, but the most important part is that not just boards, but the glass sharp has to be able to shoot his shot. Because they're going to leave you open a lot because they're going to have to try and get boards, and you know what I mean? So, yeah, so they're going to, like, leave you open to get a rebound. So when we get the rebound, we're going to kick it out to you, and then you just got to make your shot. As long as you make your shot, we straight. I just got a bunch of friends, so, like, I just keep joining my friends until I figure out until I land where I want to be. We all in a party. There's a 2014 or 2314 on the bottom. I don't really. I play a lot of East servers, and I suck. Like, East servers lag a lot. I haven't really paid attention to the West server. I don't know. Are you here, Notorious? Oh, okay. I think we got like an easy W over here. They all like, they don't have no center. Who cares? If you see us, yeah. Okay. They got a 3-level score, a sharp facilitator, and an offensive threat. So they got all shooters. Oh, I got an idea. I'm gonna put my defensive leader on. That way we really gonna be killing them. Defensive leader maxed out. We should be straight. They shouldn't score anything. If they score something, I'm gonna be tight. All right, hop on and hop off. Hop on and hop off. Hop on. Nah, you shouldn't need brick wall. You can take your brick wall off. Because who are you going to set screens for? You don't need to set screen for nobody. Yo, people are really leveling up, man. They getting this double rep for real. They should not be able to score on us. We got defensive leader, two paint beasts, and a glass lock. They shouldn't score no more than 10 points max. That's all right, though. Hey, stand at the top of the, stand at the top. That way, if they get the board, they can't get a fast break. All day. Get him, switch. Paint. You should have passed it. That's all. Get the board. Who, me? Pass. Anybody, any of us was open, didn't matter just as long as you passed it. I just think they were really good. I think we'll be alright. They were just really good. Yeah, like every shot they shot was green. Yeah, you want to go back to Japan?
Catnip and toilet tissue rolls. Get the fuck out. Ah, my back. Terry in here with his little lavish sleep. Look at him. Dreaming about unlimited catnip and toilet tissue rolls. Get the fuck out. Ah, my back. Terry in here with his little lavish sleep. Look at him. Dreaming about unlimited catnip and toilet.
Threaten nobody's children, you know, right. What I'm saying, I'm not gonna, you know, make no jokes about nobody's children in the way that Star did with Envy's kids, you know what I'm saying. I'm not gonna play playing crash.
I didn't know about that.
Yeah,
he got a regular
shit.
That's
what I'm saying. I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna play sound plane sound effects crashing when somebody died. Like, I'm not gonna do all of that, you know what I'm saying. Well, by the way, some people might look at some things that I've said and be like, well, I wouldn't do that.
Well, I haven't heard you say that. I just heard you be completely honest at times.
That's what I attempt to be.
But sometimes,
it's cool, though.
All right, I'm in here.
It's necessary.
Yes.
Because a lot of motherfuckers need to be put in their place.
That's a fact.
The game need referees.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Motherfuckers get carried away with themselves.
That's why I like when guys like you started to be more vocal outside of the music.
I mean, you know, I feel like once you get to a certain level in your career, you know, you've kind of earned the right. You know, your legacy allows you to be more outspoken.
Absolutely. I'm not going to threaten nobody's children. You know what I'm saying? I'm not going to, you know, make no jokes about nobody's children in the way that Star did with Envy's kids. You know what I'm saying? I'm not going I'm not going to play playing crash.
I didn't know about that.
Yeah,
oh, yeah, he got a regular
shit. Wow.
Yeah.
I don't know, man. But we could play on the left over here. You say you just want to say GG to this team? It's already over. Man. Let me see. They got a shot creator in the glass, I think. Let's see. Glass lockdown, scoring machine, 90-94. Oh, he's a power forward. That sucks. Not even a center. I don't know.